Hello. Who is this?
It's me. I shouldn't have called.
Patricia! Mrs. Madrazo! Hey!
Are you behaving, Trevor?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, sure. Patricia, I really miss you. The time together. Very important.
I have to go.
One more day, and I'm a retired man. Corn and potato chips. Morning, noon, and night. What the hell? Help! Somebody, I'm trapped! I can smell gas! Get me out of here! Move the pipes! And hurry, please! Sneaks of gas in here! Come on! Come on! Oh, God, I'm not gonna make it! Get back! She's gonna go! Run! It's gonna blow! Thank you so much! I thought I was done for there!
Lucky miss!
Patricia! Mrs. Madrazo!
Trevor! Oh, I miss you. All you boys.
Miss you too. I can't speak for the other boys.
You're such good friends.
It's a bit more complicated than that. Actually, Michael and I, not speaking.
Old friendships cannot be replaced.
Hey, how are you? Is Martin looking after you?
He's here. I've got to go.
Nice house, isn't it?
You like it? I'm selling it. You want to buy it? I'm downsizing.
No, I'm good.
I used to sell houses like this all the time, okay? I sold dreams. I made lives meaningful.
I'm not sure about that.
But you like? You like beautiful things, though, don't you?
Sure.
Well, I just happen to know the most beautiful woman.
You want a bouncy bouncy?
Josh. Josh Bernstein. Yeah. I'm the Josh Bernstein.
Yeah, I never heard of you.
Oh, well, I used to be a big deal once in real estate, and so I had my license taken away. My meal ticket.
Where's the check?
I'll get to that. See, it's not really money that I'm after here. It's just a little something more awkward than that. Now, Lenny Avery. He was my best friend, and now he has taken all of my clients, all of them. Do you think that you could take out all of his for sale signs?
That was easy.
She's worth it, man.
I love you. I love you. I love you.
Lenny Avery.
Lamar Davis, what's up?
I'm part of the team. That's what's up.
Team? I don't do teams.
Devin Weston's car stealing team? The one Frank's running.
Oh, yeah, that one.
Hey, look, I boosted the ride. I'm about to meet your boy Franklin, and I need your ass to pick up the Packer, meet us outside the garage, and we taking these motherfuckers up to Bolito Bay.
All right, buddy. Fine. That's a long trip.
Gangsters, move! He waiting at the garage.
The boost, homie. How'd it go? Any problem?
You know me, fool.
Yeah, I do know you, fool.
So what you think? Smooth as silk.
I'm thinking what?
Man, I just jacked this thing. Man, fuck. That amateur shit behind me, I'm a professional now. Like you and them old dudes.
So tell me what happened.
I saw it. Man, what you fuck with this ride for?
No security. No one saying, who the fuck is this gangly motherfucker doing in my car?
Nothing.
That's worrying, man. That's some shady ass shit.
Be careful. Line it up on the truck. That's teamwork, motherfuckers.
The boss man's happy. Then we'll get moving.
And this old bust-ass nigga ain't no boss.
Enough, nigga. Get your ass in the truck. Let's go.
Sonora Freeway, past Paleto Bay. Hey, it's, cozy in here.
Scooch up, homie.
Yeah. Scooch over here.
Scooching in that crazy dude? Oh, hell no, that nigga stink.
Get over here.
I don't bite.
Dang, what I heard. All cannibalistic and shit.
Frank, what you been telling him?
I say what I see, homie. You dig on man meat.
Rumor and hearsay. We got a long way to go. I'd get comfortable.
All right, nigga, but don't try nothing.
How far is it?
In this thing? Yeah, about 4 hours.
Shit.
It's your operation, Slick.
Shit, if you all right driving, I'm gonna catch up on some sleep.
Go for it.
It's all right being the boss. Meant to be running things, but this fool's sleep.
Yeah, I'll be asleep when your ass stop talking, nigga.
Some boss. Hey, man, where that other dude? The dude that creeped on that dude?
Michael, his creeping days are done.
Well, what you mean? He stopped creeping?
No more creeping for him.
He, like, retired from creeping?
From everything.
That's funny, because, like, the boy Frank didn't mention shit about that. And as a matter of fact, I don't even know the dude. But considering the mutual acquaintances we got, I would have liked an invite to the retirement party.
There weren't no party.
No party?
I used the term retirement euphemistically.
Homie, for a dude that kills dudes and eats dudes and fuck dudes, you talk fruity.
It's unconfirmed.
What's unconfirmed? The fact that you talk stupid or the fact that you do some messed up shit? Or where the other dudes at? Like, maybe he's dead.
The last one.
Oh, shit, man. Fuck. Do Frank know about this?
I don't know if Franklin knows, but let's just let him sleep.
Shit.
Yeah, it's a bummer. But, you know, he wasn't the good guy he made out.
Man, dude was a killer, a thief, a liar, and irritable as shit.
Yeah, a liar. Above all else, a fucking liar.
Homie, you sound like some bitch he ain't called. Like, he lied to me.
I am some bitch he didn't call for 10 years.
Fuck, man, he fucked you. The fucker got fucked. Damn, he fucked the fucker himself.
Shut up.
Man, the first time's always special. I hope he was gentle with you.
Enough of that! And enough about me fucking. I don't do that. As a rule, maybe when I got to LS, I was a little overwhelmed by the place. I got a little out of control. But that ain't who I am, for the most part.
But the Michael fucked you.
Yeah, the Michael fucked me. And the Michael fucked Brad. And the Michael ran off with the FIB.
Brad? Who the fuck is Brad?
Brad is our boy back from the day.
And Michael killed him?
Michael got him killed. He died when Michael faked his death. I thought Michael died and Brad was in the pen, when actually Brad was in the ground and Michael was in hiding.
And now Michael's dead and it's all okay?
Michael's current condition is unconfirmed. I said that.
But if he was dead, you'd be cool because of this Brad dude who died whenever.
Yes.
Man, I thought you and Michael were tight.
So did I.
Okay, that make a lot of fucking sense.
It's a lonely old road, ain't it?
Lonely? Hey, I couldn't say. I mean, not really. A road's a road. It ain't got abandonment issues.
Truckers on the blacktop making do.
I don't need to make do. I need to make snaps on these rides.
Sure. Yeah, the time will come. It's what happens before we get paid is what? Franklin's asleep. It's just me and you.
What? What you trying to say? You want me to jack you off or something?
Jesus, no. God, no. Of course not. Unless...
Man, you's a sick fiend.
Just fiendin' for some friendship.
Friendship? Right, whatever, man.
It's just... Truckers are a symbol of this country. No part of its mythology like cowboys, gangsters, hobos, gangbangers.
Truckers are about the unsexiest myth I ever heard. Apart from hobos. Maybe tied with hobos.
Freedom. Loners in the night. You know what truckers do?
Cut up women and get other dudes to jack them off. Come to think about it, aside from not lugging freight around the country, you got about all the necessary prerequisites for a fine career in Hollywood.
No shame in that.
If you don't want to get paid or enjoy human contact.
Money's bullshit. So is friendship.
All right, all right, all right. I see you still touching.
How's Franklin doing over there?
Aw, dude getting paid to sleep. Don't even worry about him.
Sleep of innocence.
So he, like, in charge on this one? You work for him?
He's a kind of figurehead. A puppet, if you like.
With Devin Weston's hand up his ass.
Right up to the elbow.
That dude, real shame.
Ooh, repulsive. But, well, once he's paid us, he can be whatever we want him to be.
What you want him to be?
I want him to be someone who understands that all the money in the world can't save him from a nasty guy who thinks he's an asshole.
Now that's something I want to see. So, tell me, man, how y'all end up meeting?
Michael introduced us. Me and Frank didn't exactly travel in similar circles.
Nah, I mean the creeper.
Michael? Ha! I don't know.
Yeah, you know.
Sorry, I don't want to reminisce. The wounds ain't healed.
You such a delicate little bitch, ain't you? Where your pussy at? What you got in there?
Oh, shit, what's that?
Wake up, you dozy motherfucker. One time was on a ride.
This is what happens when you fall asleep on the job. What you gonna do?
All right, shit. I'll handle this. If you keep driving, I'll use the JB-700 to get rid of him. Devin's lawyer said there'd be some new hardware on board.
We have reason to believe you were transporting stolen vehicles. Pull over to the side of the road.
Hey, don't forget the headset, homie.
Franklin Clinton.
Mr. Clinton, sure. For the record, this falls under attorney-client privilege.
We got that shipment, you know? Cops is all over, but we lost him. Where exactly you at?
Procopio truck stop. Get here soon.
The lawyer chick's up at the Procopio truck stop. Speak to the legal councilwoman. Get us paid.
Yeah, I heard about that CEO pay shit. Just make sure it's fair salary for the workforce, motherfucker.
Hello, Franklin.
Yeah, where Devin at? Somewhere meditating or ripping somebody off?
In light of the drama your efforts caused, we felt it was not perhaps the best idea for you two to be seen together for a while.
Where's the money?
Mr. Weston is one of the most brilliant investors the world has ever known. He's obviously a maverick, but he's also rigorous in his research.
Yeah, he may be brilliant. Look, let me be the first to tell you. He ain't gonna fall in love with your ass. Now, where the fuck is my money?
The best thing that could have happened to you in the situation has happened. He is going to hold your money, invest it in his Alpha Fund, and make the funds available to you at a time as the transfer will not induce any undue attention.
which is a polite way of saying I'm getting robbed? Are you fucking kidding me?
That is a short-sighted and frankly immature way of seeing things, Mr. Clinton. Let's go.
I boost cars and pop motherfuckers. Maturity is not really my fucking thing.
Franklin.
What's happening, Lester? Hey, look, you seen Michael? Man, the contact he set me up with is holding out on the payment, dawg.
Huh. Let's see. His phone is offline. His credit cards aren't active. This is aberrant behavior. Last usage is for a flight to North Yankton. There was a signal from his cell back in Los Santos, but now nothing.
Damn. Is he in the city, dawg? Shit, he could be in trouble, huh?
I don't know, but it's worth speaking to Trevor. Most likely he was with him in the Midwest. I'll get him to come see you.
Shit, all right, homie. Look, send him to my aunt's crib, all right? Hospital near here somewhere.
No hospitals. Can you take me to Sandy Shores? I got people there who can help me out. Chola Springs Avenue. Look, thanks for this. Another 20 seconds, I'd have had the cops all over me.
What the hell happened back there?
Don't worry about it, okay? It's not worth it.
Look, you bleeding out. You won't go to the hospital or the cops. And you fleeing the scene of a dead body. If you want my help, you're gonna have to do better than that.
Just a job that went wrong. Trust me, don't wanna know.
Trust me, I do. I've seen enough jobs go wrong. I wanna be clear what I'm getting into.
So you're in the game?
Now who's asking too many questions?
Look, we hit a pawn shop, okay? But it was a sting. Cops were waiting for us. It was supposed to be an easy job, low risk, 20K each. I was the driver.
And not a very good one.
Hey, I got us through 3 roadblocks. We had half of San Andreas law enforcement on our ass. We'd have been home free if that son of a bitch hadn't pulled a blade on me at 100 miles per hour. Spun us off the road. You cross me, I put you down. No second chances.
Sounds like you need to find a better crew.
Considering I got 2 in custody and the other one dead on the side of Sonora Freeway, I need any crew, period. Why? You know someone?
Nah, I didn't say that.
They got nothing to connect me. No real names, no addresses. Left all the money. Way too hot to wash. I'll get myself patched up, lie low at the safe house for a day or two, then see what I can put together. Oh, don't black out. You got this.
I got my foot down. Ain't a lot more I can do.
This is it. Listen, I ain't sure what you're into, but you need a driver anytime? You let me know.
Hey, you don't see me driving here?
Thank you.
That's dumb luck right there.